Duckett away and timed beautifully.
Very strong there, Crawley.
Through mid wicket.
See there, very closed bat face. Yeah, it's his first boundary too.
Turn that front shoulder around. This is an exceptional shot. Extremely positive. Watch him pick the length up through a vacant mid wicket. This is right in his wheelhouse. Short, wide.
Just into the 11th over of the match.
Cummins has not reacted, he has not pushed that square leg back. Right enough for him to free his arms. Good, strong stride down the track. 4-4-6.
Okay, with his style of batting either. Normally these balls will get sort of whipped through mid-wicket or square leg, but it's a good full face of the bat and actually timed really well.
Hasn't taken him long to get into his work.
Fractional, is that a little bit of movement?
Third session of the day has been unbelievable, really.
And he's seen some swing again.
Doesn't have to middle this.
Three from Stark.
The way because Steve Smith moved to a leg gully. Some hand comes through, just flicks at it almost.
What a huge turner of the ball.
Men, but the ball came in a little too straight.